Good afternoon, everyone. We'd like to thank you for being here, and as we begin our program, we'd like to start out with the devotion. Lend your voices that the devotion will be what we would like for it to be. First, we'll have a song, I Will Trust in the Lord.
I will trust in the Lord. I will trust in the Lord. I will trust in the Lord until I die. I will.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, even mine enemies and my foes, came upon me to eat up my flesh, they stumbled and fell. Though a host should encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war should rise against me, in this will I be confident. One thing have I desired of the Lord, that will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord, and to inquire in his temple. I read Psalms 27, verses 1 through 4. May the Lord add a blessing to the hearers, the readers, and the doers of his holy word.
Touch someone. Spirit of the living God, fall afresh on us, Lord. As we are here today, the Heavenly Father, let us remember what the poet had to say. Yes. Look in your sister's eyes and look in your brother's face and say good morning, for God loves you and there's nothing you can do about it.
Amen.
You're never alone. God is right there with you. So, Father, as we move forward in this ceremony, touch and bless each person that's here. Bless and remember those that could not be here. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Thank you for joining us. We'll turn the program over to the MC. Thank you.
How are we feeling today? Is God good? Did he wake you up this morning? Did he start you on your way? Did he give you your activities on your limbs? Did he put food on your table? Did he allow you to move your hands and your feet? God is a good God. And I know he's a good God. Because every day that I'm on above the ground, I feel good. We're going to have a wonderful program today. And it's going to be in the name of the Lord, of course. We're going to try to stick to our program as close as we possibly can. And first thing that we're going to have is the purpose. And we're going to have a solo by Mr. Charles Barnes. A solo by Mr. Charles Barnes.
And so I was told that this was a congregation song, so I want you to sing the word change four times, about eight counts. And so just follow me a little bit, and then I'll do the verses to the song. You go, change. Thank you. officers coming in and they're being installed. And so this change, we got all got to work together to make it a little bit better within our life. So with, here comes the verse.
Let's give a big hand. God is good.
All the time.
Before I bring up the next person, come on, if it's okay with the Grand Master and the Grand Master, I'm going to pull a joke for you.
General Mind. There was this guy standing in the store line. He got in a conversation with another guy. And they started talking about wives. So one guy said, you know, I've been widowed for 3 times. So the guy says, you have? He said, yeah. He says, how did the first one die? He says, Paul's in Merce Homes. He said, wow, well, how did the supper die? The Merce Homes. So he thought about it and said, well, how did the third one die? He said, a fractured skull. He said, how did that happen? He said, she would need to pause mushrooms. At this time, we're going to bring up our grand, deputy grandmaster, Reverend Cedric Edwards.
It gives me great privilege and honor to introduce to some and present to others the Speaker of the Hour. And this, I want to bring this to you because I know that he's a good pastor. He's the one who led me when I first came in as a Christian. And he's the one who brought me in to Masonic. And he was a humble person with a sincere heart. And I present to you Reverend Edward Paul Slaughter.
Before we go any further, let me see the hands of you that really, really, really love the Lord. Come on, y'all, don't be stingy with your hands.
Amen.
Amen. Now I would like to see the hands of you that really trust in the Lord. All right. He's all right. Is that right?
He's all right.
He is somebody that you can trust, you can lean on, and depend on.
Amen.
When everybody else around you have forsaken you, you can depend on God. For he said in his word, he would never leave us nor forsake us.
Say it.
That's what he said. Now, we're not going to belong to time. We're going to go on and do what I have been asked to do. I thank God for such a wonderful introduction here. And yes, I was the one that I would say help lead him to Christ. Amen. And the same thing he said about me, I can say the same thing about him. He is a humble person too. Come on, somebody.